Rashid Khan has made it a habit of playing cheeky shots, and the Afghanistan cricketer surprised his fans with another innovative six in the second T20I against Ireland.
Rashid hit a no-look six-over fine leg on the last ball of the 18th over against Barry McCarthy.
The ball sailed over the Sachin Tendulkar stand in Sharjah. A few fans termed it as a snake shot.